Okay, let's start. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Welcome to the second International JSX Graph Conference hosted at the University of Bayreuth here in Germany. My name is Carsten Miller. I am member of the JSX Graph team. We are happy to welcome you at our conference. You are from all over the world, and so we have chosen this online format for the conference. Last year at the first International JSX Graph Conference, we presented version one of our software library. We had a lot of amazing talks, interesting discussions, and many, many new ideas for future versions of JSX Graph. Some of these ideas are meanwhile already implemented. For example, the possibility to use JSX Graph in responsive environments, but more on that later. Other ideas are still in work. Today and the two following days, some of you will present their JSX Graph projects. We will have some workshops, and of course, we give an outlook to new and upcoming features of JSX Graph and our development plans. So let's have a look at our conference program. My colleague Andreas will share the program now. Andreas, please. Thank you very much. Today, we will start with four talks. The speaker I already saw in the participants list. And after a short break, Alfred Wassermann will give us a workshop where we will present new features of JSX Graph. After each talk, you are invited to ask your questions or give comments. We have also activated the chat function, so you can post your questions right during a talk and the speaker can answer to them afterwards. Tomorrow, we will begin at 4 p.m. local time. We will have four other talks and a workshop by Olona Weret from Israel. Therefore, all participants of the conference received an email today from the ITEMS project. This email contains a login for a course in the learning platform Moodle, but more information about that later from Alfred Wassermann. The same structure is on Thursday. We will have four talks and a closing workshop by Alfred Wassermann. And during the breaks, I invite you to join or start discussions. If you have further ideas for the closing workshop, share them with us and do not hesitate to ask our team if there are questions. Thank you very much, Andreas, for the program. Okay, and now, ladies and gentlemen, this is the time for him. He is the founder and lead developer of JSX Graph. I think you may already know him. Please welcome Alfred Wassermann. It's up to you. Now, Alfred, please go ahead.
Thank you, Carsten. Yeah, let's share the screen. Yeah. Welcome everybody from my side. I'm happy that you're all here and we can share ideas and technologies in our JSX Graph conference. So Carsten and me, are very happy to have so many interesting talks and so many registered participants. Probably we have roughly between 90 and 100 registered participants. I'm very proud of it. And does somebody use JSX Graph? I guess yes, since you are here, I think it's a little bit useful. But it's impossible to estimate how many people are using JSX Graph in reality. Here are a few numbers which I want to share with you. So if you use some sites use JS extract from the CDN JS deliver, and there we are at the moment at 550,000 downloads a month, and this is pretty exciting for me. And JS extract is available in the huge NPM repository, and there we have 500 downloads a week, which is only for developers, probably only used by developers. It's very interesting. And then we have Google Groups. We are meanwhile at 1,300 discussion threads. Thank you for contributing so many ideas, and please apologize if or excuse me if I'm a little bit late with answering. And also the discussion is continuing at GitHub. Now we have 382 issues. Of course, it's 382 issues too much, and I hope we can reduce the remaining issues to zero. And what makes me also very happy is that Chase Iscroft made it to the top story on Hacker News on last Friday. So we had thousands of visits in the day. Yeah. And yes, and I want to thank you for this, and I want to thank you for all your bug reports, suggestions, and the help you, the pull requests and whatever you submitted in the last year. Thank you very much. So, what to expect from the next 3 days from the conference? I hope I can see interesting applications and techniques. And I hope we all learn more about the interplay with the Moodle formulas and stack plugin. When registering for the conference, I saw that many people, many of you and us are interested in this connection between formulas and stack and JS extract. And I hope you will find the workshop on advanced programming and new upcoming features interesting. And I want to encourage you to discuss and share your ideas. So, and what's not included in the conference is maybe you saw when registering that you were asked if you're interested in a sketchometry workshop. Just to remind, to show those who don't know it, sketchometry is our user interface to JS extract, so you can sketch your graphics in on the screen. We had no new major version in 2021, but there's a complete new version in 2022, and then we put the focus on sketchometry next year. And but if you're nevertheless interested into it, we have a very nice presentation about sketchometry on YouTube from last year's conference. And the next thing is this conference is not so much focused on a tutorial for beginners of JS extract. For this, I want to share this YouTube link. It's a great talk by Igor Pesek from last year's conference. It explains in very easy steps how to start with JS extract. And I want to emphasize the JS extract book, which was created during the ITEMS project, the European ITEMS project. It's a multi-language book. We have four languages at the moment. And there you can also, it's very much in detail explained how to start programming with JS extract. So we will have two workshops on more advanced topics here in this conference. If this is not enough for you, then I want to mention the webinar we had as a follow-up of last year's conference, there were 7 talks about many aspects of JSX-Chef programming. You find the link in on the webpage below docs. You find the PDFs of the scripts and YouTube links. So, and for this conference, as Carsten already told you, we are using a Moodle course. It's here. Unfortunately, the registration or the user administration of this course was a little bit wild, but now it's all stable, and you should have received today an email like this, and there's your username and your password, one-time password, and you have to log in at this address, and then you will can join the course. And here we have material for each talk. We have a material folder and a discussion folder. So please ask questions or give hints or whatever in this discussion forum or the chat. And the authors or the speakers may upload additional material in these folders. Okay. So this Moodle implementation is maintained by Bernard Martinez and Mark Bernard Martinez from Bonuedo, which we have collaborated very much in the last years, and it's very pleasant experience. Many thanks, Bernard and Mark, for hosting the Moodle for the conference. And also I want to thank Andreas for managing the Zoom meeting. Okay, then have a nice and successful conference, and I hope the next talk will start in a few minutes. See you later.
Thank you very much, Alfred, for your opening the conference. Now we will start with the first panel.